The Daily Show's Jon Stewart had his own particular take on my sartorial splendor right here on CNN. We have political punks
there,
in Washington,
right
D.C.
Look, there it is. On national television in front of millions, no, CNN, in front of some viewers, CNN's Roland Martin wore an ascot on a news program. A news cot, if you will. Now, the only explanation I can think of for the ascot, perhaps they interrupted Roland Martin while he was hosting his other show, Remy Martin Presents the Situation Grotto.
Mary, Jon Stewart asked why. Why wear an ascot on national television? Mary, I'll tell you, because this country is going to a hell in a handbasket. We're lost. We've succumbed to the insane desires of this new generation that is devoid of the common purpose of Americans. Mary, why an ascot? Because I want my America back. I want to reclaim the soul and the style that made us the greatest country on earth. We have abandoned the stylistic principles of the founding fathers and their wigs and top hats and ruffled tops for the god-awful look of flip-flops and t-shirts and baggy pants and sweats. Jackie O took us to new heights. Now we have the fashion sense of James Carville. Look, I want to help restore the values of America, Mary. I want us to be great again. I want an ascot for every God-fearing boy and man. It is time that we reclaim our history, Mary. It is time that we return to our roots as a leader in fashion. Join me in this fight and accept this call to arms, and may we all rediscover what it means to be an American. We are, Mary, the United States of Ascots.
God bless. I was with you until you brought up flip-flops. And you thought you were going to get a rise out of me at Carville.
Oh,
we know Carville still wears. You know I wear flip-flops to work every day. And we know that Jon suffers from the same thing I have relative to you, sartorial jealousy. I feel your pain, Jon Stewart. But we love you. We love Colbert more. But get out of your suit and pick up an ascot.
As we say,
you're
Mary,
right, Roland. I'm jealous.
Don't hate. Congratulate. And Jon Stewart,
all
I
right,
might
Campbell,
let you celebrate.
Campbell, we need Roland in our dressing room. If he was dressing us, who knows? Maybe we'd be on Comedy Central.
I loved it, too. I loved it.